down for Boyle off the outside of the net. And Koivu robbed by Jones. Puck still loose, back out front.
Martin Jones able to get his arm on this puck. Again, sometimes you got to be good, sometimes you got to be lucky. His blocker, the backside of his blocker, was the only thing that could have kept that puck out, and that's exactly what kept the puck out of the net.
And Martin Jones windmills the left glove. Hurdle trying to get it up the middle. Tuck creates that. And look at Jones fighting through. Brent Burns down to maybe block the shot. Stone looking to pick the corner in the flash of the leather of Martin Jones.
Much anticipated rematch. Sean Monahan shot. That'll deflect. And on the wraparound, Jones makes a great toe save. What a stop by Martin Jones.
Right there, that redirect comes back to Johnny Hockey. He's trying to backhand wraparound. What a stop right there from Martin Jones as this puck is bouncing all over the place. Look at the right pad. Come over and seal that goalpost and make the save.
Wraparound back in front of the save by Jones.
Boy, the left pad was huge there for Martin Jones. What a bang-bang play by the Blues.
And how about Alex Pietrangelo right across the crease for Jaden Schwartz, and the left pad comes flashing out, Mike.
You know, he's got 11.
Catch Hulley tonight.
Yeah, he's got 11 goals and the playoffs. His previous high in the postseason was 4. It is quite a run indeed.
Makar shooting, and that deflected white rebound. Oh, what a stop! Martin Jones, when it looked like McKinnon had an open side.
Cale Makar, his ability to get the shot through, deflected, saved, and then this is absolutely brilliant by Martin Jones. All that net, and he sticks out the left pad.
Now William Karlsson, 2-on-1. Saved by Jones! What a pad stop by Martin Jones!
William Karlsson cuts back, there's the pass. What a save right there. That could have just saved the hockey game for Martin Jones as he gets off that right leg.
That could be a season-saving save right there by Martin Jones. The Sharks hold on here tonight.
In the way is Pavelski, and now Josi gets around Brent Burns 2-on-1. Josi with Smith, the pass, and Jones with the glove save on Craig Smith. What a stop by Jones. You talk about keeping your team in the game.
And that's Vlasic veering over. What a pass. Look at Jones coming across. That is unbelievable. What a save.
And then Wilson. Hard pass back out. Wrist shot coming loose in front. And a save. Glorious opportunity for Soderberg. Martin Jones says no.
I'll tell you what. Martin Jones has made an awful lot of quality saves in this first period.
There's been lots of talk about Martin Jones and the way he started these playoffs, but right now, he's holding the fort.
Yeah, he was dialed in the last three games of the series versus the Vegas Golden Knights, and a big save there.
Hands it off. Lindholm in front, and what a save by Martin Jones off Jakob Silfverberg.
Well, this is what you want from your goaltender. Exchange up top. Dylan has to attack the puck carrier, allows Silfverberg to come out the backside. And right here, watch this battleness of Martin Jones on that glove stop. Beautiful.
Matherson handing it off to the wing. A chance here in front. The single, and it's blocked. He waited and waited.
What a save by Martin Jones. The single does everything right. Fakes. Buys that extra second. Look at him, his feet wide, his head up, and I think that hit the paddle of Jones. Brent Burns was right there. Yeah, that's unbelievable. That hit the paddle.